All right, I think we're back. Trying again, 50 times later. Reset, reset, reset. When you're in this race, hello? Need to. I need to do this one. Join us. Did we load? Yes, we loaded. 20 minutes later. 20 minutes later, we come back. Let's see if everything works again. Hate how it just resets everything. Seriously? Got that. We got that. Better have a practice. This is a fixed setup. This is a super duper car. Bro. I haven't done this track. Oh, Willow. That's sharp. Oh, hello. Hello, Mr. Grass.
You cut the course. You've got to slow down and give up that time.
Well, hello there. Hello, Mr. Chicane. Right, so that's super duper fast. Can't see them. That'll be super duper, super-ish, fast. Bro, this car just, on these corners, just goes, no thanks. Doesn't say no thanks, just goes, can't. So this is the home straight, obviously. This car just wants to spin. That's a tough. Oh, that one you can get through quicker. Hello? That's definitely a faster corner. This one here is a bit slim shady. Skidded. definitely probably go full tilt through there.
You've got the fastest lap.
Had the fastest lap and then literally went into the sand and the fence and the grass. We're not going to get a race here either, are we, with only three people, Willow? Three people. No, nothing. I need to get, what else is there? This one here I need to do. What car do you get to drive? Yo. Oh, Grand Prix Legends. Oh, production car. That. Old Sandown. What's that one? Algarvari. They don't know that track either. Ooh. Need to have a practice of that. Oh, that's got the super duper GTP cars, which are a little bit off jobs. Only three in it. We don't even do that. Don't do that race. It's the other one I need to do. Did that one there. When does that race, will I? Oh, it's a 5 o'clock race, will I? There he is. There's only three in that race, which we need to do. But that's, you need like nine. Not doing that one. We need to do this one here. Which we haven't even done that track, so what time is that race, will I? That's a 5:15 race. What time is it? 4 o'clock here? 5:15? Okay. I need to get that sorted. Have a practice. Come on, Newcastle. Score a try. Do something. Please. Please, please, please. I beg of you. Do something. Even though you're playing on Warriors turf. I thought we'd have 40 put on us, though, to be honest. Which is still possible. It's 18 now. Thank you. Alright, let's have a go with this new track. Let's see what's got on offer. Alright, let's try. Let's have a go. Let us. We're practicing the Dallara. There, isn't it? Yep. But we won't take the super duper car because super duper car goes into the wall a lot faster and harder. Which means more time in the pits. Or is it more repair time? Ooh, there's some sharp bends there. Ian. Oh, he's in a Ferrari. Alessandro Cervente. It's a bit foggy. Hope that doesn't mean rain, because that will just mean we on there? Yes, we are. Rolls. Oh, 350 ping. Where am I playing on the other side of the globe? This is a different car, Willow. Willow doesn't know the track. He has no idea about the track. It can go super wide. Oh, wow. I have no idea where we're driving here, will I? Oh.
Thank you.
Six gear.
You cut the course, you've got to slow down and give up that time.
G'day, how you doing? Oh, why did the stupid game go off? Dumbass, you dumbass. Dumb, 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 dumb. Garvey International. That's it there. Let's test drive. El Garvey. El Garvey. Select. Oh. Shit. Which one is it? The Grand Prix circuit. Gary. Perry. And what are we driving? Oh no, that's fucking not it, you dumbass. You dumbass. This one. Yeah. Delaro Peace 217. B. Delaro. B 217. There we go. Let's have a test drive with that. With the line on. That way. I may be able to see. What is it? 18.6 still. Come on. Come on. Alright, test drive with a line on. Yes, this is cheating, I know, but it's the only way when it's a brand new track and you've never raced it. And and you then have to go in and actually do a race in a car. So let's have a look. Thank you. That bang 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 right straight through the steering wheel. Oh, that's an off tracker too. Oh, that's very wide, Willow. That's just, hello. Hello to the sand. Bruh. Any chance you can not spin the car in circles? Wide. Was a good All right, let's see if we can actually do a lap.
That was your fastest lap of the session.
If I had someone to follow. No. This track sucks. What are they doing? They get a penalty right in front. Really? Jesus Christ, lads. What are you doing? Like, seriously, what are we doing, lads? Alright, let's do the ring. The ring either goes one of two ways, either good or horrendous. Is horrendous a good way of putting it? I'll say horrendous. I use that word a lot. That looks woeful, Willow. Get rid of the bottle. What about that, bro? We open? Da 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 da. Oh, we scored. Really? Yes, we scored. Stop it. Where's that thing going, Willow? There we go. Yep. All right, let's do some practice corners. Is that on? Yeah, that's on. That's on. Here we go, adjust the field of view. This is what happens when you drive like 15 different cars. Look, the last one was left-hand drive. Look, we're back to right-hand drive here. Be interesting with this one if they just turn the rain on. Ooh, wouldn't that just make it very sketchy? Indiana Nelson. Jesus, I wonder if he's American. Named after the state. And maybe old Willie. Come on now. Bye. brutal there. Come on, Ligia, get moving. Such the edge of... What? I'm taking fourth gear, maybe fraction faster. See, look, it just gets stuck, bro. To like 251, 252, look at this. Burp! Let's try and do a lap, eh? Too fast, off trackers. This guy must have crashed, did he? Because I'm catching him way too fast. Old Indiana. He must be parked at the side of the road, will he? You definitely go wider there, will I? Definitely. Old Ben Tan. Fifty fifty there, whether to go fourth gear or stay in fifth. I'll go much faster than that. Full time, what was it? 20 points to 12. Ugh. Not too bad, I suppose. I thought we would get 40 put on us, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, that is motoring in that car for a fixed setup. And yet, some dudes do. 7 seconds a lap faster. I don't know where to pick up more time. Bro, that's, you've done 95,000 kilometres, I'm going to say, but your car is worth 35 grand. No, bro. Sprite. Six weeks, Alex Johnson. Jesus. There's that Jeremy Frid. That dude was lightning, my friend.
that name anymore. I think that.
Check. We gotta check 1, 2. No. All right. They're gonna grid.
One to go. Next time by. Line up on the left side. Pit road is closed. The estimated SOF is 922.
Aha.
We expect to be fighting for the podium.
Bro, why would you say that? Could you please explain? Can we not crash it, everyone? Here we go. Last race, couldn't even see the safety car, will I? Bro, you've driven in front of the safety car.
Get ready, going green. Pace car is off. Catch up, 7 to green flag, green flag. There's an incident behind.
Don't fucking break, bro, whatever you fucking do. Bro, why would you just fucking come straight across?
Go around me, go around me.
There's an incident ahead. Go right.
Fuck me, bro.
I don't know the brake I'm going in this car yet, that's why.
Left side.
Bro, what are you doing?
Clear.
Do you want to pass me, Jordan?
Car on your left. Clear.
Oh, bro, where are you doing? Fucking...
Car on. Clear on the right. There's an incident behind.
Fuck me, bro. Come on now, get some speed. There he is. Let's go, Willow.
I'm not gonna overtake you, Michael. Just stay up there.
You've got 2 laps to go. Nice and smooth, you're running second.
Willow.
Car right.
Bro, why would you do that? And ran wide. That was dodgy below, dodgy end. Come on. We shouldn't clip that inside curb below. Like how?
White flag this time.
He's doing like a, did like a 622, bro. These tires are fucking near corked. Hello. Just couldn't stick it, and he's gone. Just creeping away from me. It's just a little bit.
You have about 2 laps of fuel left.
Flat stick. Just got away, will I?
The car in P1 just set the fastest lap, 18.439. There's the checkered flag. Great job. You did really well.
just that faster look, 618 and 621. That's where he got ahead. Stuffed up on one corner. That's what it was. One corner. Ooh. Well, practice, practice, forfeit, forfeit. Strength of field wasn't that high, but you know what? I'll take it because we break out the champagne and finish third. And I think I had one incident, which was my own fault. I accept liability on that account. I will literally accept liability for braking too heavily, turning, then 80 straight down the inside, gone. But good wild ride in that car. No word of a lie, that is quality. Quality indeed. Let's see what we get. And it is 5 p.m. somewhere. I think that means gone to the waters. And I think it's 5 p.m. At 5 p.m. means bear, bear. Like Sunday afternoon. Let's see, how do we finish here? How do we finish? See that there? No, where is it? There, that way. You have to work out where it is. So there, the bar is open at Willow's house. Right there. And this, should play this too. This is great. If you want some cheap fun with kids, no internet required. That machine has 10,000 emulated games on it, PC based. Let's just say there's a lot of childhood memories in there at my age. Oh shit. Raiders scored, here they go. I better send my son a text. Go, should they have stopped that try? He's a Canola supporter. In and out. Oh my goodness. That was soft. That was average. That was average. To say the least. Well, I'm not sure where the defense was there for the Sharkies. That old matey got his jersey, got nothing, two of them went that way. And across the try line. This kid's good, Xavier Savage. Who did he play for before? Did he come from the Raiders? Don't know. So he started, he's a Cairns kid. Good for him. All right, how do we go? Did we go? Did we get a green and a green? Yes. Yes. Peter is not supporting the channel today, but just so he knows, that was green and green. Thanks. And that's when you go, it's time for a beer. Sunday afternoon, call it while you're ahead, Peter. Don't keep driving. Anyway, enjoy your afternoon, people, and long weekend for those enjoying it. Chat to yous.